Oops. Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves a seafood pizza. Seafood pizza. So pumped for this. Y'all know how I do. I set my grades off camera. Let's get it on. I wanted to slice it on camera. The shrimp is done, just in case some of you fear that. Shrimp is done. Shrimp is done in like 3 minutes. 3 to 5. And I didn't want it to be overcooked because I want it to be juicy, plump and juicy. Ooh! Baby. Okay. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I need something to help me. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. I am so happy how it turned out. Oh my gosh. Take a closer look. Oh, focus on me now. Focus on me, baby. Focus on me. I'm so happy it turned out. Look, the bottom, brown. Oh my God, I have to take a thumbnail. Oops. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna set it on the side. I'm so excited.
And I just can't hide it, no, no.
Okay, let's give it a taste. Here we go. Mmm. Mmm. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Oh my gosh. It is so good. Oh, come on, I should focus. Now, personally, I'm gonna add just a little bit more Old Bay, or if you don't have Old Bay in your area, it's just some Cajun seasoning. But other than that, it's perfect. It's salted perfectly. It is delicious. The shrimp are done. I'm so happy. I will say that the butter spray didn't make a difference in the taste. And I was hoping that it would, but it didn't. So just use regular cooking, non-stick cooking spray. It's so good. It's so good. I also will say that cooking it this way, it doesn't have that like pizza taste. You know, the bread? And because there's no marinara, it's just a cream sauce. But you guys know, I'll give it to you like it is. I tell you what I would take away, I tell you what I would put in. And if you want a thicker crust, double the recipe. Double the recipe for the dough. It's so good. I could probably eat this whole thing by myself. Ooh, baby. Ooh, come on, Jesus. I'm so happy I did this. I'm so happy I tried it. So how are you guys doing today? As you can see, I'm doing just fine. I pray that you all had a blessed holiday weekend, a safe holiday weekend. I just went to my brother's and had some brisket. Some brisket and some ribs. Market's our lemonade to drink. Y'all know I got it from Walmart. Come on. Scale of 1 to 10. Probably an 8. And that's because I had to make some minor adjustments, like adding more Old Bay and the dough. But it's another 30-minute meal, another 30 minutes. It's so good. And also flavor the I'm not keep stuff on my chin. Flavor the crab meat as well. think that's the only thing that's missing for me is the fact that I should have had either a little bit more Cajun seasoning or Old Bay on the meats, but other than that, so good. It's making. Yes, sir. So good, so good, so good, so good, so good. Strong ape. First time making it and follow anyone else's recipe, I just kind of just winged it. Very good. A definite must try. Just tweak those little minor adjustments, like I said, and you'll be good to go. You'll be good to go, Joe. You'll be good to go, Jane. Pizza's insane. I know, corny, I know. Have you guys been in Walmart? Have you guys been in Walmart and you've seen the sign that says one way? Like, walk this way, you know? And so many people just walk the opposite way. It's like, why are so many people just walking in the opposite direction? The sign says that way. I am people. Me, I walk the wrong way. I do. Also, if you live in Maryland on the Eastern Shore, particularly the Wicomico, I don't know how to pronounce it, Worcester, you know what I'm talking about. Wicomico County, Worcester County, and Somerset County. Worcester, that's it, Worcester County. If you live in those areas and you would like a car wash, I'm telling you, try JL Detail. JL Detail, I see him on average about once a month. He comes to your home to detail your car. He comes directly to your home. You set an appointment. I will link his information in the description box below. You could not go wrong. He always does a great job. He usually takes roughly about an hour to do your car. His girls watch my channel. Hey ladies, hey girls. And I don't want anybody else to do my car. I haven't had anybody else do my car since he's done my car. So, if you live in the Eastern Shore, Worcester County, Wicomico County, Somerset County, you would not be disappointed at all. I'm telling you, if you are new to the channel, welcome. Thank you so much, for joining the fam. Thank you so much for subscribing. We are about good food and little laughing a kiki here and there, a little laughing kiki. And I love you all. God bless you. See you in my next video. Peace.